soft transient effect is especially useful with synths, instruments that have a very plucky sound to them. That initial transient, that pluck, creates an atonal crashing sound. Let's just listen to the reverb. And as we turn soft transient on, we're taking the signal going into the reverb and getting rid of the transient. And now we get a really tonal reverb. So here it is before, and then after.
Let's begin.